Good afternoon, Smith Station. I'm Lemansky Flakes, and here's your PNN. First, the show is going out to JV softball. They played very hard last night, and this show goes out to them. And now we'll have the announcements with Ben and Cameron.
Good afternoon, Smith Station. Attention all seniors. Make sure you pay all your fees for this year, or they're going to hold your diploma. Ms. Smith has 28 pages of fees that are from library books, class fees, multiple things. So just pay your fees. Come on, you can do better than that. 28 pages.
Yep. So guys, we want to congratulate the softball team last night on their win against Wetumpka.
Good job, girls.
Good job, ladies.
Also, there's a soccer game tomorrow in Dothan. Come and support both your boys and girls varsity soccer team. I mean, just do it.
Yep. And also, guys, come support the baseball team and their tournament this weekend in Troy.
I like Troy.
Troy's cool.
Also, the tennis team has a match today at 3:30. So as soon as school's over at 3:50, walk on down there and come support them. It's the first tennis match at our own school facility. So just come support them today and let them know you love them. And
let them know you care.
Yeah. Cameron Cotton.
Ben Wallace.
PNN. I love you.
Here's Amy with your weather.
Good afternoon. I'm Amy Henderson, and we're here with your weather. Today, it's windy and cloudy with a low of 62 and a high of 79, so it's really going to be warm today. And then tomorrow, we're looking at a few showers with a low of 37 and a high of 62. Amy Henderson, PNN.
Here's Dee with your Black History quote.
Good afternoon, Smith Station. I'm Deanna Selden here with another Black History quote of the day. There are plenty of teams in every sport that have great players and never win titles. Most of the time, those players aren't willing to sacrifice greater good of the team. The funny thing is, in the end, their unwillingness to sacrifice only makes individual goals more difficult to achieve. One thing I believe to the fullest is if you think and achieve as a team, the individual accolades will take care of themselves, by Michael Jordan.
LeBron James. Here's your fun facts.
I'm here with your outlandish law number one. Here in the great state of Alabama, bear wrestling matches are prohibited.
Fun fact number one. Did y'all know that 90% of women who walk into department stores immediately turn to the right? Wonder why.
Here's your outlandish law number 216. In Georgia, if you want to read your book to your friends in public, you better do it before 2:45 a.m.
Fun fact number 346. Did y'all know there were not any ponies in the Pony Express? They were all horses.
Here's your outlandish law number 999. If you go to a hotel in Indiana, their bed sheets have to be exactly 99 inches long and 89 inches wide.
Fun fact number 375. Did y'all know that elephants are the only animals that cannot jump?
Here's your outlandish law number 562. In Nebraska, it is illegal to go whale fishing.
Fun fact number 457. Did y'all know that a broken clock is right 2 times a day?
And this was
your outlandish laws and fun facts.
3, 2, 1.
What happened to the ball?
It's fine, Lemansky, it's fine.
Okay.
It's fine, Lemansky, calm down.
The ball and the microphone.
Yes, I know.
Okay.
I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
I got that on film too.
Tired of those outrageous prices for prom? Well, Orange Tuxedo has you covered with their signature one-on-one customer service. And tux rentals starting at only $59. And new for this year, they have their VIP package, which allows you to receive $30 off just by mentioning your school. They have a wide variety of prom dresses starting at only $100. They are located at 2312 Francis Street in Columbus, Georgia, in between Buena Vista and Winton Road. And don't forget, at Orange, you're not just another sale.
Here's Caitlin with your report on tennis.
I'm Caitlin Mancooley, and here's a report on the Smith Station High School's boys and girls tennis team.
Today we play Valley. It'll be our first match.
Okay. What do you enjoy most about tennis?
Well, I've only been playing for like 2 weeks, but, you know, it's a much calmer sport. It's not as much running as football, but it's still fun. So.
It's been going good. We've worked really hard to prepare for all our matches we have coming up. We prepared for our first match by we practice every day on the courts, and we've been conditioning and doing lots of tennis drills.
It's easier than driving all the way to Phoenix City for all our practices.
Here's another how-to video.
Hello, Smith Station. I'm Bradley Exum, and I'm here with another episode of How To. I ain't quite sure where my partner Avery's at, but I'm gonna just try to teach you on my own how to escape from a scary movie. What the?
Now, Bradley, you should know step one, always be aware of your surroundings.
Let's go. Step one, always be aware of your surroundings, aka check the back seat. Steps two and three, run, and don't ever come back. Step three, if you have anything in your hands, throw it at him and use it as a weapon. So, Substation, that's how you escape a horror movie. And so, Avery, what's one of the things that we learned today?
Always run faster than your friend.
That's very true. And another one would be to never go toward the scary noise. And so, yes, how you escape a scary movie? I'm Bradley Exum.
And I'm Avery Chatham.
Peace out.
Here's Dear Natalie.
Sleepy. Like, we have a rooster that wakes me up real early and I always be tired. Now let's see if we got any new letters. Here's one. This is from a future redneck. All right. Why don't my chickens stay in the barn? I'm tired of chasing them. I need help now. Well, maybe if you get some of that fancy chicken wire to put them in, then they can't go nowhere and you won't be chasing them. So I would invest in some chicken wire, set up a nice little fence, stick them in there, and all your worries will be over. Now, that's all the time we got for today, but until next time, I'm Natalie Wade, PNN.
Here's your funny moments in PNN.
Story time.
Good afternoon, I'm Amy Henderson, and we're back with the College Ready Corner. The Mississippi...
Say hello to my little friend!
Now we got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like
of, message of, not from, of. This is my only shot. I'm a big Knicks fan. Tonight, New York Knicks, Miami Heat.
Ball night!
Should be a great game. Jeremy Lin, Carmelo Anthony, Amari Stoudemire heads down to South Beach to face Dwayne Wade, LeBron James, and Chris Bosh. And should be a great game. Make sure you watch it tonight. We're on a 23-hour, half-hour break. See you tomorrow, Smith Station.